Here's one about trying to fall in love when you're autistic, which is weird, because you're not good at social interaction, so you don't know if things are going well or it was being polite, but you really, really hope they do like you, but you are a bit sorry that you're a bit weird.
Oh,
friends just have a few. And in the meantime, everybody just takes advantage of me. If I can relax like a bullet, has the word huge written on it. Once we've got to the end of this anthemic banger, maybe it will all make sense. Here is an anthem for those who had to teach sub-six-year-olds the phonic for huge during lockdown. This one is for you. You are a niche crowd. There is a t-shirt for it, etc. Cool.
Thank you.
see that resonated. You're my people. I mean, not like in a weird, creepy leader way. I just meant, like, maybe we connected. All right. Tough crowd. All right. Here's a fun one about coercive control and how you're stronger than you think you are. And it really is fucking awesome once you release yourself from that fucking torturous chamber of doom and realize you can have, like, wings and shit and it's all really cool. Here we go.
Thank you.
Jason Ribeiro on drums. I kind of laughed at this water bottle when I got it from my brother at Christmas, but actually... All right, here's another one about regaining control over people that have tried to make you small. And stopping being small and making a right bloody racket about it. I mean, that'll get bigger by the end.
Thank you.
For anyone that's wondering why there's so many guitars, it's not just, they're not like necklaces or something. They're in like, I mean they are, because they're quite high up on me, but they're all in different tunings. So if you care about these kind of things, I don't even know if I care about these kind of things, to be honest with you. But this one is in F sharp, all the way up the neck. And it's called Robot Dogs. Can learn from my soul.
What do you have to say?
Thank you.
All right.
Here's one for those people that just cannot help giving an opinion, even when it's not asked. And you always see it, just as you're like, I'm going to turn off all my social media. And then you're like, oh, fuck. God damn. Why? I know that you're waiting for me to try and say something funny now. I'm trying to tune and tap, which is a terrible thing to do. It just takes longer. So this one is called Big Bread. Jason, you've got a microphone now. You have the power of speech. Would you like to explain why it's called Big Bread?
Not at all, no.
Thanks for that illuminating insight into your brain. It's all right. I'll save you. All right, thank you very much. Thank you very much to Charles Hayward for having us along. This has been like the most exciting thing we've ever done ever. We are not cool. We fucking loved this. We absolutely loved this. And this is an amazing, precious thing that he puts together. So thank you so much for having us. We have been Gemma Freeman and the Cosmic Something. This is Samuel Nicholson on bass, by the way. I forgot to mention. Absolutely. All right, without further ado, here we go, Big Bread.
Thank you. Gemma Freeman and the Cosmic Something. That was something. Wow. Yeah, she got one more. Yeah, you can.
Oh, shit.
Gemma Freeman and the